Listen, girlfriend. Acceptance is not easy. It is a hard journey with many, many, many challenges, many ups and downs. It requires you to be honest about your emotions and feelings and to acknowledge your mistakes. You must be willing to forgive yourself and others to be able to find inner peace, emotional tranquility, emotional harmony. Don't get me wrong, girlfriend. At times, you will feel like you are stuck in the past and can't escape the vicious cycle of challenges. But if you take small steps to thrive, to better yourself every day, things will start looking up, looking different, feeling much better. Creating new habits will help you to move on and break away from the things that are holding you back. Set goals. Set healthy boundaries and strive to be kind with yourself, girlfriend, with yourself. You will never forget the past because unfortunately, it is cognitively impossible. Unless something unnatural happens, it is impossible. Your past is yours. All you need to do is accept it and learn from it. Life is way too precious to waste it on your past. Cherish each moment that you have every single day and strive to make those moments count, girlfriend. But remember, it takes time to find that place of acceptance. But when you do, girlfriend, when you do, it is like anything you ever failed before.